There's no telling what a competitor is capable of when they're battling under extreme rules.
Well, make no mistake about it, this match is high stakes, high risk, and high reward. A mistake here can take years off your career.
Yeah, it's impossible to predict what kind of danger awaits because everything and anything is legal here, gentlemen. He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display. There it is. Oh, nice. Suplex.
Oh, impressive counter.
Float over.
Oh.
And to a DDT. He might have been waiting on that one.
Had it scouted.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Reversal! What a counter! Sling blade! Knee drop!
That was nasty.
So precise.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
He's looking a little off balance.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
And he's heading back in. Half Nelson applied. Eludes the attack. Bulldog!
He evades the attack.
Bulldog! Reverses. Can he make him pay? Trap the arm. Breaker!
So smooth. If you ask me, guys, matches like this where there are essentially no rules are one giant free-for-all where absolutely anything can happen.
There's no doubt that WWE fans are watching tonight on the WWE Network all over the globe, including in the United Kingdom, Canada, Germany, Australia, New Zealand, and Austria. I like the way you describe this match, Byron. It's one giant free-for-all. And while it's exciting to watch, it's absolute torture on these superstars.
It is, Cole. And unfortunately, matches like this usually result in injury, sometimes serious injury.
Neck breaker! Who does this methodical pace benefit? Boom, right in the button. What a SummerSlam this is. Every single match is off the charts. Boom! Boom, what impact.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Just breaking down the opponent.
That is a great reversal.
What grace! Float over into the DDT!
Spike!
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Sling blade!
Nicely done.
Avoiding trouble there.
Too quick to catch him there.
Harsh impact.
Great agility there.
Amazing reflexes on display. Now watch this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
bringing it back between the ropes. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
He just cannot be caught.
Elbow smash!
Hooked up, and Michinoku driver!
Absolutely planted.
Nasty impact.
He's getting pushed down to the defensive.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Sling blade!
At the all.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it!
Watch this!
Oh, what a suplex!
There's the pin!
1, 2, 3!
With that, he scores the fall!
Oh, solid contact there!
That's a hit!
You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is? Everything!
What man proposes, God disposes. He's out of luck there.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Look out here.
Standing sea fire.
Oh, man.
Cover here. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Northern Lights!
Oh, no. Can he score the pin?
1, 2,
no, kick out!
And we continue.
Spear!
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
1, 2,
there's two!
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Saw that one coming.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Vertical suplex!
Nice.
Stuck on the apron.
Bam! Suplex!
Just a step quicker.
Gets him with a counter.
Oh, huge. Shoulders down.
1, 2.
Kick out at 2.
Whoa.
That may have been a slow count.
How'd he do that?
Oh, face first.
Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine. He weaves out of the way. Just carrying the opposition here.
Oh, put down face first.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, it could be nap time.
I can't believe it. He broke the hold.
And
that can't be enough, can it? And he kicks out again.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
How impressive was that reversal?
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
You can't take much more of this.
He'll think twice before entering another Extreme Rules match.
And he's heading back in. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. And can he score the pin?
Maybe.
And he wins the Extreme Rules match. Here's another quick look at some of the highlights. And that's a huge win for this guy.
I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
And I'd say that match certainly lived up to SummerSlam's historic and prestigious past.